Hello, and welcome to the Joyful Bookshelf, where books are fun. Subscribe for new books read aloud every week. When Spring Comes by Kevin Hankies, illustrated by Laura Dronzek. Before spring comes, the trees look like black sticks against the sky. But if you wait, spring will bring leaves and blossoms. If you wait, spring will make the leftover mounds of snow smaller and smaller and smaller until suddenly they're gone. Before spring comes, the grass is brown. But if you wait, spring will turn it green and add little flowers. If you wait, an egg will become a bird. A seed will start growing. Spring comes with sun, and it comes with rain, and more rain, and more rain. Do you like mud? Do you like puddles? I hope you like umbrellas. Before spring comes, the garden is just dirt and empty. But if you wait, spring will push green shoots through the dirt to fill up the garden. And spring will call out the pussy willows and new kittens too. Spring can come quickly or slowly. It changes its mind a lot. But when spring is finally here to stay, you will know it. There will be buds and bees and boots and bubbles. There will be worms and wings and wind and wheels. You will feel it. You will smell it. You will hear it. When spring is finally here to stay, you might think you are done waiting, but you are not. Now you have to wait for summer. If you like today's video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below if you have a book that you would like me to read on my channel. And don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss any of my new videos.